Martial arts promote physical fitness, improving strength, flexibility, endurance, and balance.
Wow, that took no time. Hello and welcome to AI Plus More, your source for everything AI related and beyond. We're talking about an exciting tool today. It's a video generated tool, an avatar generating tool. We're gonna create a bunch of things with it. It's called Studio DID and you can find it in the link in our description. Let's start with the basics. After you sign in and start your free trial, you can go right up here on the top right and you will see your video. There's a bunch of ways to take a crack at it. We can choose one of the characters. Maybe let's try this woman. Of course, we can type in whatever we want here. We can change the voice. If we can't think of anything, we could, of course, click on continue your text using AI, which is super interesting. Right now, we'll do a basic video with the tools only in Studio DID. And in just a bit, we'll do a bit more of a composite video with a bunch of content from different websites. Right now, let's just try it out. I just typed in this. It's pretty short. Let's hear how that sounds.
Hello, this is my YouTube channel. Do you like it?
That's great. Maybe let's change the voice. As you can see here, and as we've seen in other tools, it won't animate the character until we click on generate the video. We won't do that just yet. You can see there's a lot of female voices. Let's go with Nancy to see how that... Some of these characters have a lot of different emotions. Let's try out with friendly.
Hello, this is my YouTube channel. Do you like it?
That's great. Let's go and generate video. We can see here that in the free version, we have 20 credits. Click on generate to see how this video pans out. That was crazy quick. We'll play it.
Hello, this is my YouTube channel. Do you like it?
You can see that there is some head movement. There's lip motion following whatever the text is saying. And there's also blinking, which all helps create a more compelling character. But let's create something a bit more compelling and more complex. So right now we're gonna go ahead and ask it for a short script saying, that's pretty good. Let's make it a little bit shorter. I think enjoy and diving adventures to discover. That's pretty good. We'll copy that and go over to 11 Labs, something we've covered in a previous tutorial. 11 Labs is an audio synthesizer. We'll listen to a few of the voices before we try it.
Logic will get you from A to B. Imagination will take you everywhere. Allow the world to live as it chooses and allow yourself to live as you choose.
Friends show their love in times of trouble, not in happiness.
I like that this one is anxious. Let's try that one. With the voice settings, we can get it to the least stable to make it more human. We get this notice that switching to 11 multilingual one is the best for this voice. And paste our script. Let's try that out.
Escape to the Maldives, where paradise awaits you at every turn. Picture yourself in a secluded overwater bungalow, surrounded by crystal clear turquoise waters and pristine white sand beaches. Indulge in world-class snorkeling and diving adventures to discover.
I would say that's pretty great. We're here at Firefly, where we'll create a face for Harry. Young man, messy hair, photorealistic. I'd say that's pretty good. I like that. Let's try refreshing it and see if it gets a little closer to what I had in mind. I like this guy. Let's see what comes up with if I click on photo. That's pretty good. I like this guy. Let's go ahead and download him. And after just a second, we have the file. We'll go over to Adobe Express. Now we're here at Adobe Express, and what we'll do is, with the image that we just generated, we're gonna remove the background. Click here on Upload Media. We can see here the watermark and the description is embedded into the metadata of the file. We'll create new and original aspect ratio. First things first, we'll make it just big enough so it fits. Yeah, that's perfect. And now we'll click on this button called Remove Background. It's amazing how fast Adobe Express is. I didn't even get to finish my sentence. That is great. Let's go ahead and download that over here at the top and click on download. Now for the moment of truth, we'll click on create video, and instead of choosing a presenter, we'll go ahead and add our own. And we have our file here. And while that's loading, we'll go ahead and click over here on upload voice audio and upload the voice that we generated on 11 Labs. You can see that took no time at all. We'll go ahead and click on generate video. You can see that they're pretty good with their credits. This is gonna be a 17 second video and it's only covering 2 credits. Let's go ahead and generate. And we get this message saying we've successfully generated your video and we can go ahead and play it.
Escape to the Maldives, where paradise awaits you at every turn. Picture yourself in a secluded overwater bungalow, surrounded by crystal clear turquoise waters and pristine white sand beaches. Indulge in world-class snorkeling and diving adventures to discover.
So you can see my generation from the get-go. Since I didn't enlarge it much, I didn't see that one of the eyes is a little wonky, but other than that, the mouth following on this and the interpretation of how the face moves is amazing. Even with some hair that is kind of difficult to cut by Firefly, it moved it with no problem at all. Now there's one feature that we haven't tried out quite yet, which is this new Generate AI Presenter. What we can see here is kind of a shortcut to what we've been trying with other websites, a generated portrait with any prompt that we try. You can see here that it gives you a bunch of suggestions for it. We're gonna try out something different. And after a few seconds, we have these 4 suggestions. I'd say they're all pretty good. I really like this one though. So let's go ahead with that one. And let's go back to ChatGPT for a quick script. I think because I wrote in pitch, it took it as the title of a book. Let's try it a different way. I'd say that's pretty good. Let's grab a little bit of this, not all of it. Maybe just this. We'll go back to 11 Labs and let's maybe change the voice.
Life without love is like a tree without blossoms or fruit.
I do like that one. Let's try that one out. Let's click on generate.
Martial arts promote physical fitness, improving strength, flexibility, endurance, and balance. Additionally, they cultivate mental discipline, teaching students focus, patience, and resilience.
Okay, I personally really like that, so let's click on download over here at the bottom right. We have our avatar selected. Let's just upload the voice. Here we have uploaded our 13 seconds of voice. And after we select our generated avatar, we can go ahead and generate video. We'll use 1 credit for the 13 second video. And we'll click on generate and see how that pans out. I'm telling you, this has got to be the quickest avatar generative website that I've tried. Let's click on play and see how it came out.
Martial arts promote physical fitness, improving strength, flexibility, endurance, and balance. Additionally, they cultivate mental discipline, teaching students focus, patience, and resilience.
And a quick word on pricing. You can do up to 5 minutes on the free trial. You get 5 minutes out of the free trial, and then you get a sliding scale for how many minutes you need, either $4 a month, $16 a month, $108. And so all these different things unlock. You can pause the video right here or check the link in the description, but you can see that the main difference is the watermark for DID or not, a better customer support, a lot more time, a bigger discount, and starting on the pro plan, you get commercial license. Everything above that, you get commercial license. Make sure to keep that in mind. So with that, I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to check out these other videos. here, AI Plus More. I'll see you on the next one.